middleweight matchup between one of the greatest in the world, Anderson the Spider Silva and Luke Rockhold. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Silva is 9 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record. 15 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, Luke Rockhold. And now, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, presenting the former UFC middleweight champion of the world, Anderson the Spider Silva! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean will be our referee. Mike Goldberg alongside Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started. Anderson Silva. Luke Rockhold. Southpaw against southpaw.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, flying knee. Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
God, he slipped the punch.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Oh, head kick.
Nice block.
Change of stance.
Rockhold with a good punch.
Oh, Superman punch.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
Again, he's entertaining this great crowd, and they are loving it.
He clipped him.
That's a vicious kick.
Oh, head kick!
He caught him with the head kick.
Big takedown.
He's gonna try to take the back. Triangle attempt. That's out. Very nicely done. He's up to his feet, and he's up.
Big kick misses. The huge head kick is blocked. Joe, that was a nice side kick.
He missed that kick.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Big front kick to the face.
Joe, he's hurt.
Oh, nice kick.
Head kick. Round one in the books.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Start of round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
He blocks the punch.
Misses with the kick. Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Rockhold with a big right hook.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Wow!
Oh, that one dropped him! He lands a huge elbow to the head. He's got the triangle. Triangle. And he's back up to his feet. Nicely done. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Wow! Man, he's in big trouble here.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, he missed that kick.
Just missed.
He got caught, Mike.
Excellent takedown defense.
Under 2 minutes now.
Wow!
Flying knee!
Hard jab. He hurt him with that hook.
Powerful strikes.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Lands a giant kick. Oh, beautiful combination.
Nice round with the huge knockdown from Luke Rockhold.
Yeah, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knock.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes on the clock.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got blocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Nice body shot. Inside leg kick lands.
Oh, he got clipped. One of the most entertaining strikers ever. Anderson Silva connects again.
Again.
Both men exchanging.
Rockhold's right eye is starting to swell up. As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Nice counter jab by Silva. That huge head kick was blocked.
Big front kick landed. This could be it right here.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Hard shot from the clinch.
Vicious combination. Big knees.
Oh, my!
He heard a big head kick, and this may end the fight.
trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, that caught him. Combination. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Good combinations.
Huge knee.
Wow! Unbelievable! Oh, big right hand.
Huge bomb from the top.
What a fight!
It is all over! Anderson Silva, the victor.
Wow! What a statement that man just made.
Brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. With the official decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 48 seconds of round number 3. Playing the winner.